Hello guys and welcome back. This is the third video I'm making today for building your portfolio, and let us begin without wasting any time. So the third stock coming in the series is HDFC, about which I told in one of my previous video. Now I'm going to explain you what level to buy, or what would have been exactly a very good level to buy. Let us pop out the chart, keep the charts clean, only doing level trading. Okay, so let me first of all mark this particular area. There was this particular gap up that happened in HDFC. Now let me draw a line touching the high of this particular candle. So if you see, today's candle has actually filled the gap here in HDFC, and now it has recovered properly with good volumes from the bottom. So now what I expect HDFC to do here is probably consolidate and then go up. That is what the simple plan here in HDFC is. How much time it will take? I am keeping a time frame of 6 months. Simply speaking, target I would say 2400. So what we are expecting here is, now it is available at 2030. So basically this is like 370 points on an investment of 2030 rupees per stock, 18% return. Quantity, according to you, I would say go for at least 30-40,000 rupees in this particular stock. Stop loss, I would say, because this is an investment, you should not keep a stop loss. But if the stock comes to a level around say 1900, and if it is possible for you, you buy more and average it, but no need to exit the stock. It is a very good stock, performing very well right now, so I would say no need to exit right now. No need to panic if it comes a bit down. Okay, so this is the trade in HDFC, very simple in understanding. I've already explained the Nifty in the previous video of Bajaj Finserv. Watch that if you need some recap. Also I would show you properly that I have started accumulating in small quantities here. So I will expect that if it comes maybe 20-30 rupees down again, I will buy some more, and like that in strategies I am going to add more and more. I particularly don't do all the buying in one day, but it's up to you, because ultimately it's just a game of 30-40 rupees from here. The important thing is, don't be greedy to buy at the bottom, and I mean, don't let the stock, you know, just lose out of your hand. What if it goes starts to go up and up on a daily basis? So do some buying today. Okay, if it comes down, if you have spare money, do averaging, but don't let the stock slip out. You have already lost a lot of money. See, this is basically Nifty also has fallen like this only from the top, and if you see here, this is 18% is what we have calculated here. Okay, the profit percentage we are expecting here, 18%. So similarly, Nifty also has fallen something like this, 10-15% from the top. Now is the time to invest money in the right stock, so that you can recover your losses and probably make some positive additions to your portfolio. So buy it at the right level, give it sufficient time, hold it. You are going to definitely have this target. That is a sure. That is a guarantee that I am giving you. So that's all guys in this particular video of HDFC. This is not HDFC Bank. I have already given you the trade of IndusInd Bank and HDFC Bank previously. So go for this. I have already shown you, I have also started to buy this particular trade here. So that's all guys in this particular video. Keep your target stop losses tight, trade right. Keep in touch. If you have any doubts, if you want to learn how to find these kind of stocks, get in touch. That's all guys. Bye bye. Take care.